Hello friends, welcome back to Pink's Kitchen. Today, let's check out how to make instant oats appam without yeast. This is a delicious recipe with no compromise in regular taste of the appams. Very easy to make, so let's quickly check out the ingredients and get started. To a mixing bowl, add 1/2 cup of oats. To this, add 1/2 cup of water and mix it well. Let this rest for 10 minutes. Now to a mixer jar, add 1/2 cup of rice flour, 1/2 cup of grated coconut, the oats mixture, and 1/2 cup of water. Grind this well. Transfer it to a mixing bowl. To this, add 1/2 teaspoon of salt and 1/4 teaspoon of baking soda. Mix it well. Then adjust the consistency by adding some more water. Now we have the right dripping consistency and our instant oats appam batter is now ready. Let's go and make the appams. Heat the appam pan and pour in a ladle full of appam batter. Spread it like this. Close it with a lid and let this cook for 15 seconds. It's been 15 seconds, so let's now open and check. Our appams are very nicely done, so let's now remove it. Now a delicious and soft oats appam is ready. You can serve it either with coconut milk and sugar or with some chicken or egg masala. Very easy, delicious and a healthy breakfast recipe. So do try this instant oats appam recipe at your home and write back to me your feedback. I'll meet you all with another interesting recipe. Until then, bye friends. Hope you like this video, so please do like, share, comment and subscribe to Pink's Kitchen channel and click on the bell icon for latest updates. If you wish to check out our recipes in Tamil, you can visit Pink's Kitchen Tamil channel. I'll be giving the channel link in the description box. Happy cooking and thanks for watching this video. I'll meet you all with another interesting recipe. Until then, bye friends.